The United States and Ethiopia, what's the dispute? The U.S. uses economic force and trade sanctions to influence the behavior of other countries. It does so now with Ethiopia. Ethiopia has expressed dissatisfaction with the United States' decision to revoke duty-free access for Ethiopian goods. Ethiopia's eligibility for benefits under the African Growth and Opportunity Act was terminated by the United States, according to a statement by Ethiopian officials. The United States justified the move by citing its opposition to the war in Tigray. Ethiopia's government has requested that the United States reconsider its decision. Ethiopian officials assert that the country pursues a variety of efforts delivering peace and stability, political consensus, and economic development in accordance with the two nations' long-standing relationship. Ethiopia's eligibility for trade privileges was revoked by the U.S. due to Ethiopia's refusal to terminate a nearly year-long war in the Tigray area, which some argue has resulted in severe human rights violations. Guinea and Mali will also be denied trade benefits resulting from the U.S. action. The Africa Growth and Opportunity Act allows sub-Saharan African countries duty-free access to the United States if they achieve specific criteria, such as removing trade and investment barriers and progressing toward political pluralism. Ethiopian officials, according to the United States and the United Nations, have barred trucks from carrying badly needed food and other supplies into Tigray. As a result, many people have died of starvation. In September, the U.S. warned that if Ethiopian Prime Minister Abiy Ahmed did not take steps to end the fighting in Tigray and other regions, sanctions would be imposed. The move was described by Ethiopia's foreign ministry as unjustified intimidation, with the decision affecting the livelihoods of more than 200,000 low-income Ethiopians who work for enterprises that benefit from privileged trade access. Some Ethiopian companies are already experiencing a decline in their export operations, and several have already begun to leave. Ethiopia has one of Africa's fastest-growing economies in recent years, but the war in Tigray has slowed that growth. Please like and subscribe if you enjoyed this video. It helps others find this channel.